Everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, I am going to be doing the sixth episode of my Pokemon Ultra Moon First Six Wonderlock. Now, we are going to be taking on the trainer school today. So let's go.
I want to start by going in here. This teacher does give you a quick law, I believe.
Yeah, quick claw. Why was this 20%?
Oh, hi, Anthony.
Medium. Why do I keep on hitting this person? Now there's some grass behind you. Need them that can get a good Pokemon. Found an antidote.
No, you shall go up there.
Paralyze you. I want to try finding a Pokemon first. Okay, what's it gonna be? It's a Zorua. I've never seen this Pokemon. Thanks, Rotom. I want this thing. I'm gonna go for pound.
Oh god. Is that your phone? Yeah, I just found it. Not funny.
It is funny, Anthony.
It hurts.
So you keep on going for your scratches and stuff like that. Well, I'm gonna catch you. Pokeball, go!
I'm gonna heal up. Thank you. I already have a good name for this.
I caught Mine Calling and you know to go.
How did that thing pick up?
I hate that message.
It's not like Pokemon Go,
Anthony. I know it's not like Pokemon Go.
What?
I know it's not like Pokemon Go, Anthony. I already have a good name for Azorua.
What?
Disguise. Stop breaking out of the Pokeball!
Videos?
As long as you're not too loud. Oh, is this thing not low enough?
Yeah.
I have to go for another pound. Don't faint. Please.
What?
Oh God, yes.
Anthony will be right back. Me.
Yes. Got it. So, what's called?
We saw Black Panther.
Yeah, we saw Black Panther. Spots, you grew level 4 and level 5. And you learned Supersonic. Okay, Zoro is added to the Pokedex. Apparently I've seen him before. Yes, I will. I'm naming it Disguise, like I said. Disguise is a good name. Okay. If they stop shaking.
And you're shaking everything up.
Zora, well, Disguise has been added to my party. Let me go to bag first. I want to use the potion. Okay, now time for bubbles. Now let's back up. Let's go back. Meow. Oh, bother. I think this thing is probably faster than me, so I'm gonna go to Disarming Voice. Yeah, it's faster. Yeah, I'm definitely healing again. That did a lot. That really did. The Charmin voice again. Stop going for bite. Some voice fainted. You both. Good. When I first saw an Alola form, I was like, oh, that looks weird. But now I know what they are. So I'm happy about that now. Now I believe this kid is a battler. Yes, he is. Poison gas. I have Starburst today. I have like a pink Starburst right here. Okay, me. I'm battling myself. Okay. Bubbles. Bub, 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 bubbles. Watch her gum. Gum. Water gum. Okay. Oh, here's 50, not pounds. Water gum. Okay, this thing went for poison gas. Well, at least I have antidotes. Oh, God. Water gun, come on. Yeah, let's go! Bye-bye, Grimer. Yay, good level 12. They're that much closer. Love them. Okay. Going good. I defeated me.
Ow.
Apparently it was like poison powder, so
I just brought my phone onto my face.
I'm gonna use an antidote. I'm gonna go for a potion. Okay, and that's good. Now let's leave. I don't like to really get in the grass that much. Unless I'm trying to find a Pokemon. I do believe that there's somebody over by here. Here's an item. A potion, yeah! A potion. It's a lass. Okay, she wants to battle. Yeah.
Going for it, mate. I'm not British. English. American.
Oh, man. Okay. The bonsai. This should be easy. Water gun should take it out. Super effective on water tank. Yeah, I took it out in one hit.
Boom! Oh, code.
Come on. Be good. Yay! Level 9! Who faked tears? Okay.
I need to go find two more trainers.
Yes, I know. Any behind you? Nope. Why don't you even try to go by? There. You need to enter the school. I believe there's a kid that you can battle in here. I believe it's this kid. Yeah, it's this kid.
Moonberry. Yay. Who's that heals? Yeah, that heals. Preschool and Mia, I'm gonna beat you.
I'm not a pod, yeah, definitely gonna beat you. This one's probably like 7, 8. Yeah, 7.
Apples will go for a water gun.
I'm more service. Dang it. Yeah, heals. Why the heal a lot? Harder, of course.
Okay, water gun again. Should you think it? Yeah, I do. Let me put one. Yeah.
Yay, ghost bots!
I'm so happy none of my Pokemon have lost lives yet.
Got three orange berries, yay!
Okay, I believe it's the teacher's trainer. Okay, no, the teacher's not a trainer.
It's been so long.
Where is that other trainer? Where's that other trainer? On the basketball court. Yeah.
Battling him. I don't think he's not that strong.
Yeah.
Hey, it's me again.
Yeah, Ekans not that strong. Well, why do you have an Ekans in Galoa?
It's not even part of the old.
Of course it has Intimidate. Well, at least my attacks aren't, like, normal. Not normal, physical. Water gun. I think this should do a lot. I did something.
Yay, rap! Water gun, faint it. Faint it, faint it, faint it now. Please. Come on.
God, are you kidding me? Please.
Yes.
Go. Okay. I believe a pound should do it.
Yeah, a pound should do this.
Yeah, I did it. I know that. Tactical machine. Got work up.
Z Mushroom was like overpowered, if you didn't know. There's Lily.
Okay, school bell.
Okay, so I think I'm going to end off the episode here. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.